G'day guys, what is up? Jakestar here, back at it again with another video. So just to clarify, I may look really tired. I assure you I'm not that tired. I just had a big night last night. Well, welcome back to Shoutouts and Updates 2. So today I didn't really get any shoutouts, so I guess we're just gonna shout out Foods Forever. I'll leave her channel in the link to the description below. But if you guys want to shout out from me, go ahead, type your channel in the comment section below, and I'll shout it out in number 3. But that'll take a while. But pretty much today I'm going to be talking about DC, and the reason why I'm talking about DC is because I'm going to be doing LEGO DC animations. Now this channel has been mostly just Marvel. Actually, no, that's a lie. It's been all Marvel. I haven't had a single LEGO DC animation, and people at my school and all that, and people on me on YouTube think of me as the Marvel guy or the Marvel kid or whatever. Well, I assure you, I love DC as much as I love Marvel. I just have more stuff. Like I think it's probably because like Marvel puts out the better movies or like the better quality movies. DC, even though I liked Batman vs Superman and Man of Steel, I didn't really like Suicide Squad. I thought that was terrible. But I liked those movies and I thought they were pretty good. Of course others don't think that, but that's just my opinion. Now I just don't have like posters for DC stuff, and I hope eventually I can get some DC posters so my room is not just some sort of big Marvel fanboy room. Because that's not what it is. It's DC. I have tons. Yeah, I have a fair bit of DC LEGO. I recently started collecting the Justice League LEGO sets. But pretty much, I'm going to be doing what I'm doing with Marvel. If you haven't noticed yet, I'm kind of doing this. I don't know. This is kind of like a cinematic universe. I know it's really dumb, but pretty much what I'll do is I'll do the main members will get anime each animations, and it will be origin stories, but sometimes it might set up the big main story for the team thing, and then all the other stories will just go through the team animations, okay? Now, LEGO Avengers 1, I have finished it. I'm not that happy with it, but I don't want to go back to it. It's not making me happy anymore. So, what I'm just gonna have to do is I'm just gonna leave it. I'm just gonna leave it, but I can assure you the next one, which I already know what I'm gonna do, which is definitely gonna be Ultron. I'm definitely gonna be doing Ultron for the second one. That one is gonna be much, much longer and will be much better. Now this one, I think I got to a part of it and then I kind of rushed it. So it's mainly the ending that's rushed, okay? So please excuse my laziness for that animation. I was feeling tired and just shit, and I had to do schoolwork while I was making that animation, so sorry if it's not the best, but the second one will be much better. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing for DC. So soon I'll do LEGO Superman, LEGO Batman, LEGO Wonder Woman, LEGO Flash, LEGO Cyborg, LEGO Aquaman. Right? So that would be LEGO Captain America, LEGO Iron Man, LEGO Hulk, LEGO Thor, LEGO Black Widow, LEGO Hawkeye. Yeah, that's six. So six animations, team, and then keeps going on team animations that will gradually get longer and longer and longer. And of course, I don't know, but if you guys remember my Hulk vs Thor video, that was kind of a kickoff of a side series I had in mind, which kind of connects away to the main storylines I'm thinking of. But unless I say so, they're not. But pretty much it's a versus series, so I just get two characters and fight them, make them fight. And I'm gonna do Marvel line of versus and a DC line of versus, which actually my next animation is going to be Batman versus Superman. Done. And then after that, it will be Wolverine versus Hulk. So, ooh, that's pretty exciting, isn't it, guys? So yeah, that's what I've just got. I'm not doing LEGO Amazing Spider-Man 2. I bet you guys don't even care. But yeah, I'll probably do an updated Pop Vinyl collection soon. More Versus animations. LEGO Avengers will come up pretty soon, probably this week. Just gotta get the voices and the music done, and then there you go. But yeah, I'll probably do Lego Batman. No, sorry, Lego Superman at the maybe the end of this week or maybe next week. I'm not sure. Or the week after, sorry, because I'm up. I think by the time I'm recording this is Sunday, but I'm hoping to get it out on Sunday. Maybe it gets out on Monday. I don't know. But yeah, in that case, if it is Monday that I upload it, or sometime in that week, Superman will probably come up after that week. Cause that one's gonna have to be a big animation. But yeah, that's just what I've got so far. I'll probably do Lego Guardians Galaxy. I'll probably do that eventually. What else could I do? I'll probably do just more test animations, like that Lego Flash animation. Oh yeah, I just realized I already have uploaded something DC. Yeah, it was Lego Flash test footage. So I might do more test footage, like test effects, like Cyborg or something like that, or like Superman flying or something like that. So I'll probably do more test animations of that. That won't just be for DC, that'll also be for like Marvel. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Shoutouts and updates too, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So.